Hi, we're proud to carry Henriksen amplifiers. This is the Bud. It's 120 watts, has a 6.5-inch speaker with a tweeter, which on the back, when we get to that, we'll show you where you can turn that tweeter on and off to your liking. The Bud has two independent channels. It will accept a 1/4-inch or XLR as input gain volume. It has actually 5-band EQ, and it's very musical, some of us like to say, and easy to dial in. And you know what? Actually, it always sounds great. The Bud has a full complement of features on it. It has a DI output, has a line out. Again, the defeatable switch, on-off switch for the tweeter. 1/4-inch line out, and an effects loop. This is a great amp, in my opinion. Not even in my opinion, I'm just going to say it's the end of the road in acoustic amplification and beyond. You could do a whole lot with it, a lot of power, and great amp. Yeah. Also comes with this handy and heavy-duty carrying bag. You can fit your cables and whatnot in here. Perhaps a sandwich if you get hungry. I think
what kind of sandwich?